Hi, Professor Franey. Hi, everyone. Thiago from São Paulo, Brazil. Professor, I've been reading that in the case of a drug that has many frequent, very frequent side effects, an active placebo simulating these effects could be used. And that seemed to be an interesting approach to keep blinding. And but anyway, during all these years, I rarely read a randomized control trial with such approach. Do you feel the same that this approach is a rare one? And if you do so, why is that the case, Professor? Thank you.